Good morning, guys. I just woke up. I woke up like a few hours ago, but I was like getting stuff done. I just got out of the shower. I told you guys on Instagram that Evie does not like the sippy cups as bottles. He likes these ones as bottles. And I've been having like a hard time like trying to get him to like the sippy cups. So I told you guys, and a lot of you guys were like, either do cold turkey. A lot of you guys were like, just let him have it. He's still a baby. Yada, yada, yada. So I was like, I don't know. I'm just like, me as a mom, like, I give in so fast because I see him cry and he just wants his bottle. So I always give it to him. Like, who cares, you know? But surprisingly, when this was happening, Fern started giving Evie the sippy cup as his bottle. And Evie took it. I don't know if it's because it was Fern or what. Or he always sees, when I give him his bottle, he always sees this one and he sees the other one. So obviously I'm giving him options. So I believe that was my bad on my part. So Fern was a cutesy bottle with the sippy cup, like that's it, that's all you're getting, and he had no option. He made me cry for like a minute, and it's always better when the dads just do everything because it breaks my heart to see Evie cry. So yeah, Fern like literally was like, here, this is your bottle, like you have no other option. So last night Fern gave Evie the sippy cups as his bottles to drink milk, and Evie took it last night. So I'm gonna throw these away so I'm not tempted to break the cycle, because this is day one. Well, last night was day one, this will be day two. So yeah, you guys, I will update you guys on how it is. But so far he's taking it, and I'm really excited and proud of my baby. So I'm gonna throw these away because I don't want to be tempted to give it to him. So yeah, guys. Anyways, I'm gonna make me breakfast and then we are gonna get our day started. So I'll bring you guys with me on this little vlog. A lot of you guys are always asking like, where's mama when you guys don't see her in the vlog? And sometimes she just is in her room watching TV, or a lot of the time she's with my mom. So sometimes she'll take like a break and go with my mom for a week, and then she ends up missing my house with me and the kids. So my grandma, I feel like she feels useful here in a way, because at my mom's, like, when she, you guys know that she was living with my mom, I feel like she started becoming really depressed with my mom. Not anything against my mom or anything, but like there was like not really much for her to do over there. And over here, like, she feels like she has a purpose, or she feels useful here at my house. Is that, that's what my mom tells me. My mom's like, she feels useful at your house. So I'm always like, oh, like, I feel bad for my grandma, because I don't, in no way do I ever make her like clean or like do anything for me, like ever. But when I wake up, like, dishes are clean, and like I'm like, oh my god, my grandma washes dishes for me, like, thanks, like, that was a lot of help. So I'm really happy and grateful that she's here with me. And also Evie, like, she'll see him and like she'll make him like sopitas, or just saying, Jaden, oh my god, she loves all her grandbabies. So I'm really, really like happy that she's here. But sometimes she does go with my mom for like a week, visit her neighbors and her friends, and after that she's like, okay, I want to go back home now, mom, or bae, like, can you drop me back off? So just a little update on Grams, but she's doing so good, you guys. Like, I honestly see her so much happy here with me and everything. I take good care of her. We take her to all her doctor's appointments, like everything of that sort. We always take her. And what's good is we all switch off. So if I'm busy, my brother Ruben and Karen will take her. Monique will take her. Brittany will take her to her appointment. So like, that's a good thing that we all like kind of live nearby. We all like rotate and take her to her appointments. But yeah, currently she's with my mom right now. So if you guys wanted to know that, she's over there. So yo, I got down. Where's my ring?
I'm buying one, baby.
I thought you were gonna see it at the store.
No, I don't wanna be an asshole.
So I got down, you guys. I made homemade chips with the chilaquiles, some avocado, queso fresco, sour cream. I made pico de gallo, and I need, we like our eggs really over hard, so. We're about to go in on this. He's like waiting. Nope, I'm gonna make you wait.
That looks long. 1 second.
Let's try this out together.
Together?
Fern likes Tabasco, I like Tapatio.
Yeah, together?
Together, yes.
Guess that's
together.
Damn, but you made them homemade, the tint?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
Good?
You're getting married now, baby. Delicious.
So a lot of you guys want an update on our, like, ghost situation, which I don't believe in that. I mean, I do believe in ghosts, but, like, I don't believe there's a ghost in here. And Evie was talking right now to himself, and Fernando was like, Evie's talking to his friend, the ghost.
I don't think there's ghosts either, but did you see that picture of the TikTok you guys did where on the window you see, like, a face?
Yeah, but I just feel like...
That shit look weird.
I just feel like that's just, like, reflection to stuff. I don't know.
Bro, I seen that shit.
I also don't want to be super naive and be one of those people that are like, no, brushes everything. But it's crazy because ever since that day, I haven't heard a thing. But it's because we also do have a lot of people in the house, so sometimes I'm always like, oh, that was friend that left out the window, out the door.
Though, you can barely move the door and it rings.
Yeah.
That picture of the thing that I seen him while I'm trying to go to sleep and I had a nightmare.
Yeah, Fernando had a nightmare.
I was like,
I have a stuffy nose because I had so much chile from my chilaquiles, so don't mind me. Yeah, I did. But I love it spicy.
It's good, but I was like, damn.
If my mouth isn't like that after I eat, I don't want it.
My lips feel like they're going to fall off.
But anyway, so we haven't heard anything. It's funny, but it's funny because I'm really cool with the previous owners, like, kids that used to live here.
Look what he was doing. No one in the calm down.
What?
Good.
I don't want to look.
Well,
I'm scared. Go stop him.
He threw hella mail on the floor. He got my wallet, taking everything out of that shit.
So I'm really cool with the previous owners, like kids and grandchilds and stuff. So they're always writing to me, right? So me and them are always writing each other. So they're like, hey, like, our dog passed away in that house and we buried him in the backyard. And there's like a little memorial for him. So one in the backyard, it's so cute. It's like a little angel. It's a little dog with wings and it has its statue and it's right there. So I'm gonna leave it there. But everybody, I posted on my Instagram stories and everybody's like, oh, it's a ghost doggy that's running through his window that's making the thing go ding. And I thought that was so funny. But imagine like a little ghost doggy.
Oh, hell.
A ghost dog, babe.
No, that ain't no damn ghost dog. What I seen on that damn
door. But he thinks he saw like a monster face in a TikTok video. Oh no, it was in Ruben and Karen's prank.
No, but it's when you and Brittany had Evie Karen on and they took hella pictures of you guys.
Oh yeah. No, yeah.
Someone sent me and I was like, oh shit, I should have opened it. Yeah.
Whatever. Nothing has happened. So.
Bye.
Found it. Ooh.
Found it? Welcome.
Ooh, bravo!
Excuse me, he's holding this thing.
You guys, look at what Abby does. It's so cute. Like, shh, 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 shh. Okay, here, this is yours. Ponlo a dormir. You love your cookie? A ver, ponlo a dormir. Shh, 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 shh. He loves his cookie also. Ooh, okay. Okay, so I just finished blowing out my hair. I did a blowout and I just changed really quickly to these mom jeans. Kept the shirt that I was wearing and the hat. I did a little bit of makeup, just mascara and my eyebrows. A little bit of blush. Come on, Abby, let's go change you. So, me and... No, little brat, you don't get this, okay? No, you don't get that, okay? Don't get mad at mommy. Let's go change you. Bye. Alright, bye, mommy. I always have to say that so you can leave. Bye, mommy. Bye. If I run, he thinks it's serious. Bye. Okay. So... we are going to leave now and I'm gonna take you guys to a special little spot that Fred and I have been thinking about of going, and today I'm like, today's the day, let's go. You guys, we're getting ready to go, but I wanted to show you guys my fridge. I just stocked it up with lots of drinks and I'm gonna give Evie his bottle. Let's see if he accepts it. Okay, so we're gonna see if Evie accepts his bottle. Look. Teta, bravo. Bravo. Ooh, he's getting, I think he's looking at it. He's like, no. Drink it, papa. This is the only one you have. The other ones are thrown away now. Ciérrale. Cierra la puerta. Okay, guys, Fernie Bear is here with us.
Who?
Fernie Bear.
Wait, is this a new vlog or the one you were vlogging at the house when we were eating?
When we were eating.
Oh. What's up, everyone?
So, can you guys take a wild guess where we're going? I'll pause.
That car's about to blow up. Look.
I know, I'm low-key scared.
Oh, look. They even told them.
Yeah, like, pull over, bro. Dude, this like RV is like so old. It's like, I don't know, I'm scared to pull up. Anyways, so Fern and I don't know if you guys know, but if you guys follow us on Instagram, you guys know that we have a lot of property in our home. So every time like we receive a package or something, for the most part, it's thrown over our gate. But we still have to walk and carry it, and sometimes it's so heavy. So we've been using our cars to do that. So I'm like, why don't we buy a golf cart, and that way we can get around the whole property and everything much easier and faster. So I was looking on OfferUp, and they had quite a few, but they were used, and which wasn't a problem, but they were kind of like on the more pricier side. So Fern was like, let me do my research and see like if they're the same price brand new, because if they're the same price brand new, we should just buy them brand new, because a lot of the times on OfferUp, sometimes things can get messy and the owners are like selling stuff that's broken already or things that will break down in the future. So we're like, we should just research. So Fern did his research and they're about the same price brand new. So
I want that shit and I've been carrying the damn trash back and forth.
Yeah, so Fern wants one so he can put the trashes on the golf cart and he can take it.
We have three. I gotta go back down twice.
Yeah, walking.
It's uphill going up, so that's just like working.
Literally,
out.
We're like so exhausted, like tired. We're like, by the time we come back up, because it's kind of like a hill, like slope, like that going up.
And then the way down, the freaking trash can be like literally making me run because it's going down so fast.
Yeah, and then also like where the horse stables are at and stuff, whenever we go in the future, if we ever get like any animals or anything like that, or if we rent them out. We're like, we can just be using that, why not? So that's where we're going, you guys. We're going to the dealership where they have golf carts. So I'm so excited. And maybe we might buy one. We're still not too sure if we are gonna buy one, right? We gotta look first. We're probably gonna get convinced.
I thought that's what you're going for.
We're probably gonna get convinced.
Yeah, you can't walk into a dealer and not expect to come out with anything. They make you buy some shit.
I know, but whatever. You guys, we made it here. Look at these little golf carts. There's so many.
She was like, what? Yes.
Let's see.
Oh, they look hella old.
They're like used. Used and abused. Don't they?
Let's see that. That doesn't sound right.
Why? Used and abused. They do. Oops, excuse me. They do like.
Damn, they're gonna go. I think those are the ones they used to go around. I don't like those. Should I reverse and go back home? Let's go see. This shit's... They said they had new ones.
It's a little skeptical, I must say. Vámonos. See, these are the ones that I want, you guys. Something like this. Huh. These are really pretty. Look at it. Abby, you like that one?
That's you want.
You want that one?
Or no?
That one's nice, huh, babe? He said we can add it.
I mean, you don't really. What do you want back? Is it gonna be mine with four people? You can use it to take cash.
Will we?
And get your packages.
These are all club cars that are in here. We're a club car dealer.
Oh.
So, I mean, that's. We service and maintain all brands, but club cars are on.
And well, so babe, this one has the back seat.
You said right now it's hard to get up, or what is that?
New, yeah. I mean, I'd say. It's because of everything that's going on in the world. It takes forever right now.
To make the
car right now, you're going to see.
I like this one. And he said we could add the back with the seats. And then it flattens out to carry everything that we need. It flattens out like this.
stuff.
All the way. So it's between that one, this one. I really like this one too. So what do you think? Don't do that.
You want to listen? You're gonna die. Which one do you like? Which one do you like more?
I like this one. I like this seat, the back seats.
You can't get on them. You get on when we take it. Dude, you guys deliver them, right?
Okay. Yeah, there's free delivery. You buy
okay.
From us.
Okay. Yeah, when will we be able to get it delivered?
Were you looking at newer seat?
Nah, I mean not.
Well, how would you carry anything?
Yeah. Well, then get the one that you can carry the thing then.
Yeah, we would want that.
Okay, so if you would want the rear seat, you want to match the front?
Yeah.
Okay, so something like that, you're probably looking at...
Okay, you guys, so we really like this one here, but it doesn't come with the back seat, but we're going to add the back seat to it, which is not that much more. And we, that's what we basically need, the back to, yeah, it'll look like that, and it flattens out and stuff, so we are going to be getting the kit for the back seat to this one, but we're gonna get it delivered in about a week, babe, in about a week, yeah.
In the next
this one? Yeah. He doesn't want us to be cooking.
Make sure it's not cooking.
This one? Guys, so we are waiting for. Okay, guys, so we already picked the one that we want. It's super cute. It's the one with the black seats, and then we are getting the back seat with it. But the back seat isn't gonna have like the custom seats that we want. It's just gonna be regular black. You guys like this? So hold on. Okay, so this is the one that we chose to get. I'm gonna call it a him. So we're gonna get him with these seats with this back. This is what the back seats will look like to it, which is no biggie, but I really love these type of seats and it's so cute. I love him white. He looks so cute. The front is really cute on him. I'm just so excited. I don't gotta be picking up packages in the car anymore or carrying them. I'm so excited. So this is the one that we got. Thank you for him selling it to us. How do you feel?
Is this the golf cart, man?
I like it.
It's only I pull the trash no more. Damn, I got.
But babe, how would you carry it? Like this? And put it on top?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna pick up the whole big old garbage and then put it on top. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Probably put it on this step. I don't know.
Vamanos, let's go, crazy boy. Let's go. You're wild. You're too wild to be at stores.
Because the top one, what the hell, I'm gonna do. It's gonna be harder to pick it up and carry it down. Vente, come on. You know why he's pissed? I think it's because it's hot.
Let's go.
Vente, let's go. Lloron.
Vamanos, Lloron. You guys, I threw the biggest tantrum in there. I'm so embarrassed. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on, little boy. Alright, bye. You wanna go with the kukui?
You see how he comes?
Okay, you guys, he took it again. So sometimes he doesn't want it, and then there's times where he does want it. So he's just biting on it though. Baby. So you guys, me and Fred are gonna go eat, but we're really excited to get our golf car, but I'm sad that's gonna take a week.
Yeah, I gotta take the trash out on Monday. I'm gonna have to do it one more time.
But we really needed it. You guys know how big our property is. And I don't know, I feel like it's just cool to have. Like, right?
Yeah.
So I'm really excited to have that. And I love how it looks. It's like really pretty. The ones I seen on offer were like the green ones, but they were like old looking and still almost the same price. So I'm really happy that we went this route and I'm really blessed.
No, look how we got off of my ride.
Huh?
It looks like we got off of Pimp My Ride.
So we're gonna go eat and then call it a day. So I'm gonna edit this vlog and try to have it up for you guys today. So yeah. Guys, so this is what I got to eat. Some crab legs, two tacos, and we got a burrito, rice, and fries. We, of course, only want to eat the fries. We have a jumping jack taco. Here! Ooh! Watching him, huh? Okay, guys, so that's the update. This is day two. I threw all his bottles away, so he's going to be liking this. Look, baby, your bottle matches with your Cookie Monster. Ponlo a dormir. Ponlo a dormir. Shh, shh, shh. Thank you. I love you, Papa.
You took your face off?
No, it's been like this.
You sure?
Yeah, I've been touching my face all the time.
I know that, baby. Okay.
All right, guys, we're gonna end the vlog. We just finished eating. I'm so tired, but I had a good day today, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm really happy about our golf cart, because we really need a golf cart. I mean, I think it was...
You can't even use it for a whole week.
I know, I'm sad. But it's okay, we can be patient, and we'll show you guys once we receive it. So, I'm really excited. But yeah, let us know your thoughts down below. What do you gotta say, babe?
Yeah, I can't wait to pull the trash with that shit.
Yes.
I don't even know how I'm gonna put it on the golf cart, though. Like, it's weird. I'm gonna have to pick it up. Pull it with a rope.
Yeah. So... Thank you guys so much for watching, and Evie, Dylan, bye.
Say bye.
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 Say bye.
Bye.
Where is she?
Bye.
Bye. And also, we will be doing another $100 giveaway, so make sure to tag your Cash App so we can pick the winner. And yeah, I'll see you guys in our next video. Oh, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, and if you're not already, make sure you are subscribed. I see a lot of people watching but not subscribing, so make sure to hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell button so you guys get notified when we post. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
The bell.